Ooh, a Long Island iced tea. That sounds delicious. I really want to get drunk. And thank you, Mazara. I hope I do see you on my birthday, though. Sucks I worked this weekend, but I did do something that I was supposed to. I kept on thinking about doing for the last few weeks, and I switched my schedules to be night shifts only, so that I can finally, get my full time of sleep in my weird ass sleep schedule and not go to work like a zombie. I only have to go to work like a zombie tomorrow because I wrote that requirement too late for them to change it. And I really need the time because I skipped out working on Sunday because I didn't want to. It is Wednesday. I'm a May 15th baby. Thank you anyway. Ooh, maybe I will stream on my birthday since I don't work. It'll be a nice birthday stream. Maybe just a free day just playing any kind of game I want. Relax on my birthday. We'll see. Oh, Carl. I need a gift you too, mister. Before you go and do anything that makes me flustered. Make sure you take care of yourself too, Carl. Please, please. I got an idea. Nah, I guess that won't really work with the perspective. Oh, okay, hold on, wait. I'm gonna try again. Ew. I'm so sorry, Mazura. And here I am complaining about how little about work when I work so little. I could not imagine having a regular part-time job. I would lose my mind with how much I can't draw. It's already bad enough as it is. I don't need anything else getting on top of this shit. I might need to bring back Moana and everybody else for this one, because it's all the sand. It's infecting everything. Oh god, don't leave red eyeliner. Everything will be disgusting. Aw, Carl, why are you such a sweetie? And yeah, that's true, Mazara. It's good to get paid. But not when you really don't like the job, that's all. I used something back when I first started art on Clip that really did good job with my red piece. I think it was the painterly brush. It's not so much learning how to draw fast, it's just it's so much more I do it enough every day to the point that I just start naturally getting faster. I don't know. Another thing that, like, I guess I subconsciously do to stop me from getting hurt is draw slow, because I get hurt really easily. I could draw for 3 hours, So what will happen if I draw for, if I draw really fast, I start hurting my hand like crazy, and I can't draw for a few days if I keep on going, even though my hand's hurting. And I think I subconsciously avoid doing that at this point, because I did it once and I couldn't draw for like 2 days. I really want to understand why I draw so slow. Is it just that I'm a methodic artist? Is it just that I have the concentration of a gopher? I'm sorry, a squirrel? Who knows? We'll find out someday together. I actually can't focus with all the stuff in the front of her. I'll just work with what I have. Alright, you have a good stream. Good luck, Mazura. Thank you for doing all you do for the chat. The Gigaboost chat. What was I gonna do? I was gonna do something. I think I was gonna drink some water. Oh wait, my stream's good. That's what I was gonna do. Miraculously, this hasn't happened for game streams, so it is just my computer just trying to stream from itself. Water. All right, it's loading. Oh, I should probably move my phone away from the mic, because then it'll sound like purring. I like drawing beaches. It's just the sand part. I'm like, how do I visualize this? Because I, miraculously, don't go to the beach a lot. Oh, I'm the worst Floridian that you've ever met. But then again, I burn easily, so that's why. I guess, That was really stupid. Okay. I gotta think, because of the way that I have envisioned the piece, Moana's really deep into the water to the point that it has to circle around her for her to actually stand on the ground and not drown. So, most of the water down here won't have, like, shading. It'll be wet and just shiny. So that's what I have to think about. So let's do a different layer. It's a good thing I'm putting all these on a different layer, so the colors are still technically flat for the GIF making later. I need a glitter brush. It's gonna be perfect. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get the shading brush out first. Or airbrush out first. I'm gonna get a color that's really close to watered down sand. So kind of bluey, kind of pinky, gray, blue. That's probably too dark. Oh, his Patreon bumper. I know exactly what you're talking about, too. It's a really nice bumper. A lemon. A lemon chilling on the beach. That sounds amazing. I haven't been to the beach in actual years. This isn't really the color either. Oh, that's not it either. That's a little too bright. What might be my solution is just taking the color and turning down the opacity and just finagling with it. Yeah, that's pretty close. It could be darker. In all fairness, I don't live anywhere close to the beach, technically. Well, yeah, no, I'm in the middle of Florida, so I don't live next to any beaches. The closest beach to us is like 2 hours away, and nobody has time to drive for that. I can't figure out what's a good color. Maybe just make it bluer. That's pretty close. I would kind of like to go to the beach. I'm just not really like ocean person anymore. When I was a kid, I was super into just being in water, though I didn't know how to swim, so I was technically always an endangerment to myself. But now I'd prefer pools because I don't like sand in anything I carry. It might help if I don't lock the layer while I'm trying to actually shade in some color. Oh my god. Oh no. I read that as dick for boats. No. Ew. I'm so bad. Ooh, Metal Gear Rising. Alright, I'm gonna look up a VTRAF on a wet. Because I need to see how the wet sand looks against the regular sand. There we go, that's a good picture. Okie dokie. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to make this bluer. Again. Yep. I get it. I got it, guys. We got this, okay? I'm gonna keep on erasing like this to try to get some nice looking wavesy stuff happening. Not that one. I should make the next safer work poll Persona. You've heard it here, Carl. It's Persona. Put your guess in for later. All right. Now what I gotta do for the sand part is make it slightly darker behind this water, around the wet water, like kind of glow. So I'm just gonna do this a little bit. Oh, darn. This might work for me. And I just blur it into it. That's too big! It didn't blur because it's too big. I kind of want it to be subtle anyway. Alright, now the rest of the water. Watered down sand is just super fucking shiny. I remember when PS Now and realized it. Yeah. Yeah. Now, if only Sony can listen to you, that'd be great. Do you know how much I wanted the PS4 to be backwards compatible for the PS2? And that would never happen. In a million years. They would make so much more money if they let you do it. Because everybody would want to buy a PS4 because they don't have PS2s anymore. If you're a normal person and can't find a PS2 anymore and you don't trust flea markets. I'm scared to have to buy another PS2 because they're technically not new anymore. I don't like the idea of a used PS2. Because used means there's possibly damage that I will have to deal with, and I don't like that. I want that shit pristine. Because the PS2 is important to me, even though I don't play it anymore. Because one day I'll play it. One day I'll stream it. And it'll be great. Because I have a lot of games I would love to stream on the PS2. Oh man, I haven't beat... Oh god. This just reminded me I haven't been to download content for Nier. Because it's been... It's hard. And I suck. Alright, I gotta be a big girl and shine this shit. Oh, it's a good thing I didn't have to clip it. Okay. I gotta shine the heck out of this wet water. Because most of this top part is still getting hit by the sun as long as I'm correct. Don't be without lines, Moana, please. It hurts my eyes. Alright, so at least the top rim of the wave ripple I drew in has to have some shine to it. The rest is technically still being covered around water, so it won't really reflect light. Let's see. And they talk about making Japanese games as... I do have the PS2 discs. I have all the PS2 discs for everything that I care about, besides the Rule Rose. That's a big... big dream that I'm not going to put any effort into until I feel like I can just waste $300. When you say that though, I kind of worry because I know a lot of my discs that I from the games that are niche that I care about are scratched up, and I don't think that'll really work if the I'm not sure, but maybe if the new computer, I can try to make a PS2 emulator work. Oh wow, really? Declining in Japan, huh? I wonder what's happening. But yeah, good for Capcom. They're doing really good. Like, the fact that they're considering remaking a lot of games in the new RE engine after the success of 2 Remake is a big good sign, because they show that's just showing that they care about us. If they remake Haunting Ground, I'll love them forever. I swear to God. If they remake Haunting Ground and don't change anything, I'll love them forever. I will sell my soul to them. It cries me. That makes me cry just thinking about it, because it might not ever happen, because that's really bad for this time. It's a real bad subject for right now, and people will just get mad. What if they... Oh my goodness. What if they remade Dead Rising 1? And then for the hard mode, you had an option of just equipping Resident Evil 2 version zombies? And it's just... Oh god, that'd be cool. Capcom, if you're listening, you can steal my idea. Just make it happen. Hold on, wait, I'm rubbing my eyes, guys. I'm sorry. Okay. Alright, I know I'm stalling, because I'm not really sure what I can do. That's not what I want, either. Alright, let me look at my reference again. Any modders listening to me right now, steal my idea, I don't care, just make it happen. I have Dead Rising. Actually, I do, yes, make it happen. I would play it. I would absolutely die every single second, but I'd love it. Alright, let me see. Looking at this water. What's a good idea? Excuse me, I'm still rubbing my eyes. Okay, let's see. We're getting really close to just having to do the water itself, and it's already starting to crumble in front of me. I still have haunting ground, and I will protect that disc with my life. I swear to everything in this holy world. That's not the rush I want. I give you all my word, I will protect my one copy of haunting ground, because it's a rare baby. Needs to be brighter. It needs to burn your eyes just looking at it. That's not burning my eyes though. Ah, there it goes. I thought you were loading. It looked better when I took it off of its thing. Okay, but Jacob, wait. You just made me remember something. Wasn't there a costume in like the latest Street Fighter that made Cammy wear just be Fiona basically? So then doesn't that technically mean that they can still use the IP if like they can just freely make her a costume? You know, I think no. I don't think it's money, because they spent money on a beta version of RE4 to be the next clock tower, technically, before it became Haunted Ground, and that was not a series that was selling. So, I think what's holding back Haunted Ground from ever happening again is just the generation we're living in. It would make so many people mad to have a game about a girl possibly being raped and murdered for being a woman. For being like a sexual symbol in a woman. That would really make a lot of people mad right now, and I don't think they want to handle that. Because I'll admit, it's a tough subject to put into people's laps right now. Because everybody gets mad at everything. Yep. That's exactly why I think it'll never happen, though I want it like everything like crazy. Like I would sell my left kidney for it. I just love Haunting Ground. It's such an interesting, just out there game that'll never happen ever again because the generations we live in now just don't like that shit. And Reset Era, I think. Yeah, Reset Era will probably focus on it. But hey, I'll do anything for that remake and better graphics and everything. I'll do anything. You want to know? Okay, Jacob. So you're not gonna notice because we haven't really talked about it before on any streams. But my personal niche thing to collect is really obscure, or the more obscure horror games on the PS2, which is why I have Haunting Ground and Clock Tower 3 and all of the Fatal Frames. But here's the thing, I had found Fatal Frame 1 and 2. Okay. Back when I first bought my first Fatal Frame, my GameStop, miraculously, had Fatal Frame 2 and 3. And I decided, because I could only get one, because I had to beg my mom to get it for me in the first place, to just get 2, because I really liked 2 at the time. And I spent years not seeing either or for many, many years. Like, up until I started, like, high school, I found them again, and I was like, okay, I can't really get it right now, but I'll get it one day. And I kept on never getting it and never finding it for a long time, even though I wanted to get it. And then there was one time I just found them both at the same time, and I still didn't get them. So after I, wasted that opportunity, I decided that I would get them no matter what the next time I see them. And I happened to see them on Valentine's Day when my boyfriend told me to just go to the mall and pick out whatever I wanted him to get me. So he got me one copy of the game. He got me one of the games, and I got myself the other. And I completed my collection that day. It took a long time, but I finally completed the Fatal Frame collection on PS2. The other ones don't exist. Or never happened. Or I cannot get them. Wii U, Fatal Frame. I hear you suck, but I still want to try you. Fatal Frame 4? Wait, I don't have Fatal Frame 4. Fatal Frame 2 Remake, I have that. My boyfriend at the time happened to be a pirate, so I happened to get it. I hope that flash drive still works. Oh boy. If it doesn't, that's a real shit show for me. My favorite is Fatal Frame 2, and if you let me, I would say Fatal Frame 2 Remake is my favorite Fatal Frame. If I can count remakes. Because Fatal Frame 2 Remake was amazing. It did the Wii U way that they, it did the Wii way that they do Fatal Frames. You know, the one where they have it so that a hand randomly creeps up on you when you're trying to grab an item, and all the ghosts and shit. And all the camera mechanics. It was the best way that they did the game on the Wii. And it never came out to America, but a pirate. I happen to know a pirate, so it happened for me. And it's my favorite one to play. Which is why I'm really hoping that flash drive, one, I can find it, and two, it still works. Oh, that's nice. THQ still thing? That's still alive? I haven't heard about THQ since I restarted my old copy of Game Boy or GameCube SpongeBob the Movie the game. I asked a YouTube person I know and admire, Box knows who they are, for advice on how to record, whatever, old console games that have composite cables? Yeah, whatever. And it costs a lot of money to get that to work and make it look good, but one day I'll get it to work and I'll play Fatal Frame on this channel. Cause it's been a dream. Also, let me know if I'm talking loud. I feel like I'm talking loud. I'm getting really into talking. It's a lot of money to make a PS2 or Wii game look good and stream it and not make it look like hot garbage, but hopefully one day I'll get all the stuff I need. It's just a lot of money. Oh god. I need like two more things or something. I'm not really sure anymore. Tech stuff makes my brain hurt. Thank you. One day I'll play the horror games that I adored from afar when I was a child. And it'll be great, and I'll probably cry. I haven't even beaten 3 or 1 since I got them, because I stopped playing games by the time I got them. I even hope my Clock Tower 3 actually works, because it was a messy one. Cause you know how buying old games is nowadays. It's a big risky factor of the game just being really scratchy and probably not working. Especially if you buy it at a kind of sketchy local owned video game store that I bought Clock Tower 3 from. But that's the hope. It works if ever I stream it. Cause I'd rather not try to find out on my own, cause that's effort. I'd rather just stream it and see if it happens.